No injuries were reported following an early morning house fire on the 2100 block of Delaware Avenue. Firefighters were called to the scene around 2:45 this morning and found heavy smoke coming from the home. Investigators believe that the fire started in the kitchen before spreading to the attic. Now, it was quickly extinguished before 3 this morning. Damage was minor, and officials believe the fire was accidental. However, it does remain under investigation.